Hey guys, Jade.
And Kingdom Hearts 3. I have been wanting to let's play this game for quite some time now. Right. There. Yeah, I've been wanting to let's play this game for a while now, and I finally get the chance. Alright, I do like these Kingdom Hearts, little app things. My friends are my power. There we go.
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War?
Huh?
Of course. Long ago, blade wielders waged a war over the Ship of Light.
Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after...
Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war.
So, you know the Lost Masters? They're the ones who started the Keyblade War.
Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that?
Or, they're the ones for whom the war started.
I'm not following you.
You can drop the facade.
Facade?
To be fair, I'm sure Josh had the same facade when he was on court not too long ago. Should know this.
If you say so.
On trial.
The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written.
Really? I'm not so about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail.
Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor.
Perhaps, but unlike darkness, there's more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised.
Oh, I hope so.
And I hope you have a good lawyer. Alright, cutscenes. No offense, but can we get into the gameplay soon? I've been itching to get some action in. Kingdom Hearts 3.
They can take your world. They can take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Side note, it feels like yesterday when I ordered or got this game and, what was it called? The 2.81. Remember back then I was working at an amusement park and I was talking about getting this game to one of my friends I was working with. Kingdom Hearts 3. Here we go with the stained glass. There are 7 hearts to save. Approach the mirror after I do some jumping. Memories from the previous games. do you desire? So this one says, balance body, equal merit, and equal potential. Let's see about this one. Bug a body that will endure even the toughest of challenges. Wisdom, a sharp mind that will grant you mastery of wondrous powers. I think I desire this one. I'm gonna be need to be tough since I kind of stink at this game. Quite the intense Quizlet. What power do you see? Power of the Guardian, kindness to aid friends. Power of the Warrior, incredible courage. This is the power that you see. Power of the Mystic, inner strength. I think I'll go with the first one. Who you are. Yes, sir. Now, do I get a $25 Amazon gift card for completing this Quizlet, or this is a fancy looking place. Looks like we get to do some combat basics here. Oh boy. I think we've got a... Yep. The gold mini boss. Try not to divide by zero and lose to this guy. Yes! Sora, let's go. dodge some of these gray balls of blue. Try to. Oh, you dang Titan, I'm almost done with ya. Should perish. And I've got fire and water magic. I'm good for now. Hopefully.
In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather. Acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed order. Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to... However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort's vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct? But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power. Power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam. Who lost his strength and found it again? A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Fool! Got it!
You can count on us to take care of Sora!
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
And don't forget, we'll keep an eye on you!
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun!
It's not a vacation.
I wish it was.
Let's go! Count on us!
Because I could use a good old vacation. It's the gummy ship.
How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew!
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Hey! Would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key.
There we go, Sora.
I got it! Right! Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
Again. That was 2.9. Now we're going to 3.
At long last, the time had come. The appointment.
And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest, had failed. The hour was not yet right. But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong.
Except for us showing up and stopping him.
A wave of darkness slants down from their celestial rank. One by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before. With both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
This ain't good. Well, this is JTC, guys, next.